It's a weapon with such incredible speed that enemies won't know it's coming. The Pentagon is working on an unmanned aircraft that would launch from a bomber and fly faster than Mach 5. At sea level, that's about 3,800 miles an hour, or a mile every second. At that speed, you could fly from LA to New York in a little over 30 minutes.
I'm on centerline, coast on, ignition on.
Testing continues on the high-speed strike weapon. The unmanned hypersonic jet was launched in 2013. The X-51 Waverider streaked across the Pacific for about 3.5 minutes and reached a top speed of Mach 5.
Four, three.
But this wouldn't be the world's fastest man-made object.
Launch,
sequence reset.
In 2004, an unmanned aircraft surpassed Mach 9 about 7,000 miles an hour during a 10-second flight. That set a Guinness record for a jet. But in space, without gravity, it gets a little easier to go faster.
We have liftoff 49 minutes past the hour.
In 1969, Apollo 10 rocketed beyond 24,000 miles an hour as it returned to Earth after orbiting the moon. NASA and Guinness say that's the fastest speed ever attained by humans. Before it reaches Jupiter in 2016, a NASA probe called Juno is expected to hit 165,000 miles an hour, making that one of the fastest man-made objects in history.